This is my betta fish, feather tail, yellow mustard. Look how gorgeous he is. His color is a lot different than when he first arrived. He was more white clear, but now that he's settled in for a few months now, his true colors have really popped off. Also, there's all this debris because I removed a log right now to cut it up because I'm actually dividing the tank. I'll probably post when I do that, but I just really wanted to show off what he looked like right now. So gorgeous.